You know, one of the most interesting things that I would have come to observe about myself is over time, I've converted this thing called a passion into a strong and powerful desire to find out exactly what I can do to help women. I mean, I guess it comes from me growing up. It comes from me being, first of all, very young. And being excited about what my voice could do, being excited about how my voice could mesmerize. And then suddenly growing up and realizing that, well, what's the point of your voice being able to capture and mesmerize?
One of the most important things is to find a marriage partner who respects you and wants the best for you.
Now, the one thing that I couldn't plan was when I'll have a baby. That was the first time in my life that I actually just sat back and was like, wait, what is going on?
One step at a time.